Back in prison, Wolf's parole hearing was getting closer, but he was having troubling thoughts about Grandma. Would she remember him and the moment their eyes had met? Would she want him? He hoped that when he arrived at her house, it would be that perfect moment that he had been longing for.
Thank you.
beautiful big house where Grandma's little cottage had been. Grandma was picking flowers for the dinner table when she saw Wolf standing at the edge of the glade. She didn't know whether to run for her life or run into his arms. Wolf approached and told her not to be frightened. He said that he had missed her all these years and that he had thought of her often. In fact, he told her that he loved her and that he knew indeed that she was the one for him.